We're going down, down, down.
Huh. So that's why your airships are bolt-shaped.
I didn't even notice Carol's hanging by a rope. Hang in there.
How could Zhao do this?
He must have thought we were all he needed.
We would have been ready if he had told us. No wonder Brevin's gotten away with everything. Our leaders are too brain dead to pay attention to anything but themselves. Never mind. I don't know.
It's all right. How far is the closest city?
Shangtu is just a few miles east. The river should take us there.
We'll give that panda guy an update on our situation. The Magister might be able to help.
I hope he believes us.
So, how did you two meet anyway? A green cat and a purple dragon girl seem like a weird mix.
A green cat and a purple dragon girl seem like a weird mix.
Yeah, we were part of a street gang called the Red Scarves. We used to make crazy money from martial arts tournaments.
Is that where you met Spade?
Yeah. He was cool at first, but things got weird.
Why?
Well, there's lines we don't cross, and he crossed them.
If Spade is Prince Dale's brother, doesn't that make him a prince too?
I guess so. He never talked about it.
Look, everyone! The city!
Ha ha, my friends! How did the negotiations fare?
Prince Dale took the stone.
We need to speak to the Magister immediately.
I see. Very well, then. He deserves to know.
A 1,000 good greetings to you, Magister.
And she's doing more push-ups again, and Mila checking out Carol's ass.
It's my understanding that Shui Gong is now in possession of the Kingdom Stone.
Not exactly your greatness. Someone else has it.
Explain.
It's been taken by a warlord named Brevin. He has been manipulating the three kingdoms into waging war.
And you have proof of this?
This is a fragment of one of Brevin's machines. Have your scientists examine it. You'll find that its mineral composition doesn't match anything that's built on your world.
Wait! Don't touch it! This theory you have of a man from another world sounds highly suspicious, at best.
Nero, shut up.
If you allow me to explain, Magister, I have a different theory in mind.
Proceed.
This is nothing but an attempt from Mayor Zhao to cover up the atrocities he committed against our kingdom's stone. He must have offered you a generous reward to come here and make up this ridiculous story. After all, you can't resist money, Sash Lilac and Carol T.
And you know our names because...
You were quite the fortune teller yesterday, so I couldn't resist doing a little background check. Not only have the two of you been stealing crystal shards, you've been working for the same group that claimed responsibility for the stone's theft.
Stealing crystal shards, really?
The Red Scarves.
Hey, look, Lilac, it's our identical twin sisters.
They're criminals and spies, Your Excellency.
Is this true?
We were just...
Wait, Magister, we're no longer members of the Scarves. It was a long time ago. We did what we had to survive.
Detain them until further notice. Make sure the commander and his evidence are properly quarantined.
Hey, easy!
Magister, please! We don't have time for this!
You're right. Take them away immediately.
Examine the fragment! Examine it!
Oh, greatness.
Stupid panda girl.
Come closer. We can't let the guards hear us. Now, let's try and figure this out. We gotta bust out of here, but we can't leave without Torque.
You got any bright ideas, Miss Hero Pants?
It's not gonna be easy. He's been quarantined.
Yeah, he has.
What if we bribe the guards?
Bribe the guards, yeah, sure.
Carol, we don't have any of our belongings.
Ooh, I'll pretend I have to pee really bad, and then when they open the gate, we'll make a break for it!
I told you, we can't leave without Torque!
All right. Oh, I got it now! First, we'll both switch clothes, and then I'll switch with Mila. And then when they,
This way!
Huh?
I can dig through here!
Well, that's Mila. Easy. Let's go!
Actually, only one of us should go. We don't want the guards to suspect anything.
I'll go! For the team!
The sooner you find Torque, the sooner we can get out of here.
And back at the palace.
It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us.
I think I can actually skip this scene.
Nice try.
Well, there goes that plan. I'm sorry.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
What?
Very well. It's okay. I have an idea. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. We shall establish a Tim Tam's currency exchange program.
Huh?
We shall establish a Tim Tam's currency exchange program.
No, no, it's okay. I was just surprised is all. Go ahead.
Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. But this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request, I want to say goodbye to him and apologize for the trouble I've caused.
Very well. Make it quick.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shang Tu's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars. We need more evidence.
I know about the cutscenes that I've already seen. We have already seen this in the Slash Lilac ones, but I feel like there's like other lines that I've missed.
No, there
what
isn't.
What about you guys?
You serious?
We'll catch
all
up
the
with
cutscenes
you.
Are exactly Busting the same, except for, extra cutscene when you play the exclusive level for Kara
and
Mila. Yeah, when you play Trap Hideout.
I could just skip it then. Alright, fine. I'll just go to Big Tree. Still hold on to that bike besides doing that. Jeez. What the hell, man? Oh, this bike waterproof? Can I get up there? There we go. For some reason, it's hitting the bottom of the goddamn spring that was not letting me go up. That's how it's done. God, I hate these motherfuckers. Are you serious? Is there anything else that this bike cannot do? This is ridiculous.
else like to do anything.
You can do anything. Just keep on jumping, keep on riding. All I can say, oh my god. I've been playing this game so long, I totally forgot where everything is. So amazed at how this bike works.
Everything.
That was not a good idea. Took a full arsenal of fucking. Oh, I didn't even know I got the freaking invincibility. Got my stars package back. I'm gonna like a shield right now because we're approaching the near foot right now. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I got hit. Okay, that's a little too close for comfort. Characters are just different.
What?
Is she's like the same for every character?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I've been rushing it other times. Shit, I didn't think it would be that easy. Absolutely glorious Digimon. Damn it. Wait, can I skip? I don't know why. Oh, he just did that because you're holding off. Okay, never mind.
Jeez, I hate this thing. Right out of the sky.
Dude, performing right out of the sky! Mira, jeez.
Mira, I guess you could say I was frozen today.
Alright, this just doesn't work.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
I need some health. Somewhat.
It doesn't work.
I need some health. There we go. There we go. It's been. Oh, there goes my old good friend Brevin. Me and Brevin are such good friends.
The best of friends. Oh. Besties.
Oh, great. Oh, yeah, so much time. Oh, yeah. Forgot when he told that. Don't even try to jump him. Good. Huh. I jumped them. What are you doing, Mila? She's just doing her shield. She's doing her shield thing. There's nobody there.
She's just doing her own thing. She's being a cute puppy. You know, just leave her alone.
I don't know!
I don't know! What are we doing, Lilac?
Lilac, how fucking dare you? How dare you yell at Poppy like that, you piece of
so
shit.
That's it.
We I just should kill you just for doing
die?
That.
What are we supposed to do? I like Dork, but
man, I don't know what I'm
so
saying.
Much bigger than us. We're just kids.
That doesn't mean
what?
Anything.
What's that flag?
Doesn't mean anything? Look at what they did to me. To us. Sometimes I feel like you're trying to get us killed.
How can you say that? I put myself out there on the front line so you don't have to.
Yeah, and I always have to bail you out.
What's the problem with that? We're helping each other do the right thing.
But I don't want to do the right thing. I just want to spend time with my best friend. If the only way I can do that is by risking my life, maybe we shouldn't be friends anymore.
Carol.
Don't. Just don't. I'm done. She's gone!
Okay, Carol.
She actually went through with it. Big surprise. Are you mad at her?
Damn my creaky ass chair.
I'll get over it, I guess. What we're gonna do
yeah.
is mine.
Did you hear mine? Mine's a lot of fudge.
All this again.
The red scarves are down here. They've still got all my ninja stuff.
Yeah, trap hideout.
You were a ninja? Not
it's a good level.
I mean, it's a
it
long
is.
Story,
it's
so
like a,
I'll tell you something.
This is gonna be my second time through this.
Come on, let's show
not
me.
That bad.
Drop hideout.
How are you going faster? Please tell me.
Oh, Jesus. Ow, laser. That sounds like a little bit of Banjo-Kazooie there.
I don't know, the music playing right now reminds me of Diddy Kong Racing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Great game.
If you have to play it.
No. I'll give you the copy. Well, yeah, once you get DK64 out of the way, I'll give you Diddy Kong Racing.
Just pushing. Sorry, I'm doing like a bootleg Diddy Kong Racing right now. Just
bootleg. And all that money. Sweet, sweet money. Oof. All those bats chasing me. Down you go. I need all the lives I can get for this. See those 10 lives? You're gonna need them.
Oh yeah, you're gonna need them. Especially against Spade.
Oh yeah, he's in this one, right? Shit.
Yeah.
I totally forgot I had a lot of fun with it on friggin' Mila. Jeez.
Oh yeah. This so much fun.
That is not good at all. Oh, I have to ride this. Yeah. Joker is all over again.
Where'd it go? Alright, yeah.
Not really.
Alright, yeah.
Let's go.
Alright, yeah.
I have to redo that game, unfortunately.
You only have to do like 5 preloaded. Or is it both?
Oh, just 5.
Live and shit loaded.
Shit loaded. Shit.
It's the core version better, by the way.
Cause.
Sorry, you Xbox nerds.
It could have been better. Had that chance.
Oh! Oh, Jesus. I'm basically fucked up here.
Boss is a pain in the ass.
Is it now?
It is.
Huh. Talking about this boss?
Yeah, the mini boss you're doing right now.
Yeah. Why would I take my time on this? Gotta take time, but, you know. In the same point.
Yeah.
There we go.
Alright. Oh shit. Recycle.
I can ride bikes too. Touch that. Hey, don't touch me.
Hey, don't touch me.
Don't touch me. I need all that health. Oh shit.
Yeah, just keep dashing back and forth.
Okay, that works. Once Spade gets here, this is when all the fun comes to an end. Stop jumping over me, dude. Jeez. Come on, Spade. Let's go. Yep, he took down my bike. No, my bike. No speed. Fucking cards suck. Shove your cards up your ass. I can't even touch them. You're such a dick, Spade.
I'm so edgy.
I'm the edgiest. Please tell me. Please tell me I'm not gonna have to fight those ninjas again. Shit takes forever. I'm gonna lose, dude.
Shit. Careful, man.
Actually got him.
Feel my power.
Somehow I did. I got him. Wow. That's lucky.
You're here to ask for help, aren't you? Couldn't handle that little quest of yours on your own?
Cram it, Spade! Stop it! You're right. We need your help. Our friends are in trouble.
I'm supposed to care why?
The guy who kidnapped them is the one who killed your father. Face it, Buster. We're the only lead you've got.
JQ Yogscart's 20 minutes later.